What's up, you guys? It's another day. We're watching Plunder. I have to go to my sister's tomorrow. Hey, show your face for the vlog. Come on. Anyways, I'm going to my sister's tomorrow. Then I'm going to Boston the next day. Going to a Red Sox game. So this is going to be in the footage. Do you want me to go? But anyways, she's going to give you guys some footage.
Hey guys, this is part one of a 4 to 5, maybe 6 part series. So for the next week, I'm going to be posting my footage at Fenway Park. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to subscribe. We want to do a doubleheader, so I hope you guys enjoy. This is part one. There is no game involved in this, but you guys get to see some players up close. And yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. Watch the video, make sure to subscribe and leave a like and turn post notifications on.
Good morning, you guys. We are about to head on the train to Boston. I'm having a little crisis. I told my mom not to pack anything Mookie Betts. Mookie Betts. She packs me with a Mookie Betts jersey. I'm like, oh my God, thank you. A normal Red Sox Nike shirt. No, Mookie Betts. I told her, no Mookie Betts. He's not on the team. Mookie Betts. Everything Mookie Betts. But we're getting New Jersey's down there. You guys get the full experience, so I hope you guys enjoy the day. Let's get it.
We're saying goodbye to baby girl.
Anyways, here we go. Next stop is the train.
Dude, I finally picked up. I'm gonna wear the hat.
Let's go. Here we go. Wait, I just said let's go. Here we go. We got run. Oh my God, we got run. We're down this entire exercise. We're like 5 minutes away from the train, right? Alright, next stop is there.
Alright, you guys are here.
Why is it honk its horn? Now vlog, see what's up to the vlog.
I vlog. Are you jealous?
No.
Them.
No, I'm bringing them with us. Big M, Red Sox.
Hey, I want commission.
What?
I want money back.
Don't worry, when I get money for YouTube videos, you get money back.
They get a free tour.
What?
We get the whole experience.
Yeah.
But they get the better experience. Mm-hmm. They don't hear a lot. Because they don't have to wait the whole time.
That's true.
You guys, I'm going to keep you updated on the chat. Let's get it.
Does she like that? You're tall,
though. Yeah. Hopefully she's watching this. Do you think I'm taller than that? Mm-hmm. Heaven. Maybe she is watching this.
Yeah, I don't know.
Probably is. She is on the video. This is cool. I haven't been on a train for over a year. Are we gonna do this every time we go down to bar? Are we gonna do this when we go to TV?
If I can get tickets, yeah.
Heck yeah. Oh really? The train feels like it's wobbling. Hong Kong!
Alright guys,
I know I said I would film in and get Boston. Nope.
What did I miss? I have no way to talk about this.
Watching two games, so this is gonna be a two-part video. So excited.
And if somebody's license together, you can watch.
Cool. It's actually two games today. So this is part one. Part two is going to be part of the ball. Alright, you guys, I'm so pretty rich. It's great. I'm going to do TV right now. I love TV. You can see all my Celtics videos. So excited. Point under TV. TD Garden. You guys are gonna see this video coming up soon at TD. I think we're going to a Celtics game next week or something.
When's the Celtics game?
2 weeks from now. Wow. TD. Lucky JT.
That's what I actually.
JT. Jalen Brown.
You used to use the bathroom too,
bud. Just
don't go anywhere, okay?
I got you. So cool. I didn't realize Jalen was right there. Just chilling with Marcus Smart.
Pretty back to me.
I can't believe it. Now we're in Boston. See, now you know. Holy shit! That motherfucker just scared the shit out of me. Stupid pigeon. I love the city. That's cool. TD entrance. I don't know if we get autographs of COVID, but I got charges. Cool. Isn't this called David Ortiz Way now? Something?
I don't think that's the way it's called Jackie Way anymore.
It's David Ortiz something, I think, right? David Ortiz Drive. That's lit. Wow. Whoa! This is cool. We've been here. That's the Red Sox hitting batting cage. This is crazy.
Thank you.
Our waiter was really nice. Yeah, just past security. Now we're currently in Fenway.
Need a big.
Yeah, Fenway was that crowd. Yeah. Let's get it. Let's get it up. Guys, I'm so excited. Let's go. So next week we're going to two games. I'm getting autographs the second game. Because the first game, like I said, we came here a little late, we got to Fenway a little late, we were here early, but we came to Fenway a little late. We were chilling at the restaurant, so
next game, I'm going to attempt to get some autographs. Let's get it. Let's go.
Is there beer over here?
104
is coming up. Okay. Wow.
Look.
It doesn't look like anything. On the TV.
Will you tell them this is Christmas?
Thank you very much.
That's making sense.
I'm not good at vlogging.
Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Oh my god, there's Martinez. Lucky, he's doing his stretches. Here's Martinez, man. There's Tim Anderson. Wow, isn't that gorgeous here? Dallas catches out there. There's TK. Wow. There's JD. There's TK. JD autograph on the free throw. Kike, can you sign my ball?
Number 39, Mercier, Arroyo. for the Red Sox. No?
Flirting, I'm worried. Baby, I just crashed the car.